that we made it to this new year. I'm so thankful. Anyway, guys, I'm back with an awesome reaction video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Simeon and Garfunkel singing Bridge Over Troubled Waters. I really do hope I pronounced that correctly, but if I didn't, please guys, you should correct me in the comment section. Anyway, so yeah, I reacted to Bridge Over Troubled Water, where So Ha-young, the Korean singer who sang a cover of that, and it was really amazing. So it's gonna be really great for me to listen to the original version. So guys, please stick around for that, because I know it's gonna be awesome. Anyway, let's get right into this video. Oh, this is the audio version.
Sail on, silver girl, sail on by. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on their way. See how they shine. Oh, baby,
like, if you're watching this, I just need recommendations, okay? I just need more song recommendations from them because I am not okay, okay? I want more. I haven't gotten enough of this goodness. I haven't gotten enough of this greatness. This was just really good. Anyway, you know something about cover songs and original songs? Like, as funny as it sounds, when you see a cover song, most artists of these days actually makes it a cover song, guys, because I listened to this bridge over water. You can check my previous videos where I reacted to So Ha-young, who sang a cover of Bridge Over Water, and you know, I just thought like I knew the song, or like I knew the tune or how it went. Like, listening even from when the first sound came in this video, the first piano or whatever instrument was used there, I was like, this sounds really unfamiliar, because I came into this video like thinking I had an idea of what it sounded like or whatsoever. So I just realized now that the original version and the cover I reacted to are totally different. They're both good in their own ways, but this is just different, guys. This is different good. This was a great and an amazing performance. I really do love their voices. I don't know who is who, but I just know that I don't think, for me, they sound sort of alike, because I knew when there was like a switch in the voices, but it wasn't so glaring. But either way, they are both good and this was amazing. So please, guys, if you're watching this, I'll need more recommendations from them. I'm really going to appreciate it, because I want to do more reactions from them, because I believe they are more than this. I believe they are so super amazing and super awesome. Anyway, so I'm going to close this video here. Thank you guys for watching. If you know you did enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up, share, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already subscribed to this channel, and I'm gonna see you in my next video. Bye, guys.